yesterday that a study by the London-based think tank, mouthful coming up, International Institute for Strategic Studies, IISS, I'm sure that's not how they say it, but it sounds cool to me, has taken a look at the cyber power of countries amid growing threats of online espionage and ranked them according to their capabilities. Greg Austin, cool name, expert in cyberspace and future conflict at the IISS, said that the information age is reshaping global dynamics. Traditionally, powerful countries such as India and Japan have begun to lag behind, while smaller countries such as Israel and Australia have built cutting-edge cyber skills. And this has been mentioned in a report in the Financial Times.